Hello guys, you're watching Simple Brains and today we are going to talk about the data, how to get your sample data for starting with. In as you all know, Hadoop is a big cluster. It's basically a processing engine and you cannot process or see the performance unless you have the data. So yeah, there are so many tutorials over here which are talking about Hadoop, how to work on it, what are the components. But here, the basic component, the foremost component is the data. So how to find a good data source that you can utilize to create something very generic, to get your interest into the topic. So actually this is very, because you need a exact string to be searched on Google because data are flowing on Google for Hadoop. So I'll be here helping you out how to find data from Google and use it for your Hadoop system. So when you can write something like getting test data for Hadoop, it will not give you any result as such. Next, you might write getting data for Hadoop. Now again, you'll get all the process links, all the links how to get started with Hadoop. They will tell you process. Getting TB of data for Hadoop. Now again, it goes to data node and says how it will be processed. It will give you Spark, it will give you different things, but not the core data. So you need to have exact string. So yeah, this is how it is. Data set for Hadoop. You need to write this data set for Hadoop. So even on YouTube, I tried searching, but it was not there. But then data set for Hadoop is everywhere. So this is the exact keyword you are looking for if you are looking for data specifically for Hadoop testing. So there are so many sources available over here that you can see and search according to your interest. So I opened so many of them, but yeah, one of them that catched my eye over here was on Rishabh Rohit blog, and this I got from Google only, and it said airline on time performance. Yeah, of course I'm interested, like how aeroplanes, how they fly, how much time they took, what is the best time in a day to travel. And there can be so many analytics on top of it, and it actually attracted me to use this. So yes, when I clicked on this, it actually sent me to statistical computing and statistical graphics site. So this is actually the data over here. So they have given some use cases. When is the best time of the day to fly? Do older planes suffer more delay? How does the number of people flying between different locations change over time? Yeah, so these use scenarios actually open up your mind and make you interested in the data and the columns, what you can use to get this final product. So yes, when I clicked here to get the data, I'll give this link because this I liked it. You can use other one, and obviously you can comment so that people can use that data set as well, and it will be helpful for other people down the line. There are so many engineers coming up in this area, and this is the future. This is the future, and we need to start with it. So yeah, I hope the other data sets you find, please share it like I'm sharing it with you guys. So this is 2008, 2007, like 1987 to 2008, around 20 years of data, right? So yes, this I downloaded it. It was around 600 MB while downloading, but yes, the download was this one. So this was 111 MB, right? But when I opened it, it became 6 MB. And trust me, this will not open in Excel, even though it will show. The reason is Excel only shows around 1 lakh of records, and it is more than that. It is big data. So even Notepad++ says file is too big to be opened by Notepad. Yes, that's big data, that's analytics. On top of it, if you do something, you can get the exact performance. You can measure the performance of Spark, MapReduce. You can measure the performance, how Edgebase performs, how Scoop performs, how Scala and Python varies. Yeah, so exactly this is the point. We need data. So yes, this is one of them, and best of luck. Do share your data, what you like. Thank you and have a nice learning. It's easy if you try. Keep watching Simple Brains. Do like and subscribe if you like it. Thank you.